Hey guys, JB127 and welcome back to another LBA episode, Lego Indiana Jones Retro Adventures. Last episode, we have cleared up Desert Ambush. Now we move on to the final level, the Temple of the Grail. 6 mini kits and the parcel. Let's go. To the Temple of the Grail and into the canyon of the Crescent Moon, where the Holy Grail awaits. That long journey coming to an end with the Temple of the Grail in the canyon of the Crescent Moon outside of the city of Alexandretta. Right. There's the pop. There's the mailbox. Oh, I totally demolished that vehicle. Sala, don't touch that. Let's deliver this. Hey. There we go, that's the last one. Maybe it might be invincibility. That would probably make sense, wouldn't it? Because you'll never die. And the Holy Grail, those who drink the Grail will become immortal. The Grail is like bound and trapped in the temple forever. You'll only remain immortal unless you stay within the temple. And that means not crossing the Great Seal. No, we're almost done with the game. Just this level, and then the two bonus levels. Well, the other two bonus levels, since we've done Young Indy at the beginning of the Last Crusade. Right, let's head up. Okay. Read these hieroglyphics. Okay. Okay. Read these and get inside. Okay. We're in. All right. I'll take that. Grab that. Quite a big throw there. Alright. Last thuggy statue to activate. A mini kit. Nice. Make a picture of the mini kit and you smash it and you get it. Okay. Alright, let's get this over and let's proceed through the three challenges. Okay. Let's go. Now let's go get the Grail. Alright, so here we go. The breath of God. Only the penitent man will pass. Penitent man is humble. Penitent man is humble before God. Kneels before God. Kneel! Okay. So I'll get over here. Got it. Come on, let's keep moving. Careful. Penitent man is humble before God. Kneels before God. There we go. The Grail Knights here. Nice. Shit. Come on. We gotta get to the Grail and use it to save Henry Jones. And wants the Grail. And since Indiana Jones is like the best archaeologist he's known, he wants Indy to get the Grail. But of course, shooting Indy wouldn't get him anywhere. So basically, that I say, you require motivation. Yeah. So shooting in Henry Jones was just to motivate Indy. You require motivation. Anything within in any movie or video game, anything that resembles anything that is connected to Kingdom Hearts, or anything that has similarities to Kingdom Hearts, before and after it, it always comes to my mind. I wanted to customize Sora and Kairi just like I did in the Lego Pirates of the Caribbean, but if you watch my first LBA episode, I did not have the parts to actually get them to what I look like. Well, close to what I want them to look like. Besides, this isn't a much older game. And so all my acts back there. Having Indy and the others together, but rather than acting out the others, I kind of like did my own voice to reenact Sora. Paramount distributed it in Indiana Jones, but Lucasfilm made it. So, and since Disney bought Lucasfilm, it would also not only have Star Wars, but have Indiana Jones as well. So don't you think a world of Indiana Jones might be a cool place to visit in Kingdom Hearts? I mean, come on. It is under. I mean, come on, Indiana Jones is now under the Disney banner. And by that I mean Disney owns Indiana Jones. And if I were to pick want to leave 4 and then later 5, I'll probably be The Last Crusade. That's my favorite, and it has such good story between father and son. Yeah, and that's also why I love The Last Crusade so much. Alright, here we go. The second challenge. The word of God. Only in the footsteps of God will he proceed. Proceed in the footsteps of the word. The name of God. Jehovah. J-E-H-O-V-A-H. Jehovah, spelled in Latin. In the Latin alphabet, Jova starts with an I. We did it! Now let's get to the Grail. Leaps of faith. The path of God. Only a leap from the lion's head will he prove his worth. Okay. Right, come on. Okay. Open that up. Okay. Gallop some of these studs before we head into the room where the Grail lies. And also, Halloween is coming. Did I mention Kingdom Hearts all the way back there? I'm gonna be Sora for Halloween. My costume arrived. I've soon. I'm gonna get the boots, the pendant, keyblade, and I'm gonna dress up as Sora, Kingdom Hearts 3 version of him. Yeah, and I'm pretty much wearing the forearm guards that he wears in Kingdom Hearts 3. Yeah, I'm wearing them right now, as I play and record. Well, here we go. Let's get the Grail. Thank you. Right, remember what to do. There's so many. Which one is it? You must choose. Choose wisely. As the true Grail will bring you life, false Grail will take it from you. Right, we know what to do. Read these hieroglyphics for the last time. I'm not a historian. I don't know what it looks like. Which one is it? Your eternal life. That's pretty much what happens when you pick the wrong one. You die. Down from there. Ow. He chose poorly. Well, then what do we do? It will not be made out of gold. Or it will be made of silver. No. That's the cup of a carpenter. There's only one way to find out. Okay. You have chosen wisely. There you go. Invincibility posted. I knew it was invincibility. We've done it. Yeah. We did it. Yeah. Blue stud bonus. Very cool. Back to Barnett College. We did it. We've beaten the game. 100% end. But we're close, though. Just the two bonus levels, and then it'll be over. Alright, back to Barnett College. Alright. We did it. 96.8%. Almost there. Times 8. Okay. Okay. Okay, now we'll need some more studs. And the trophy, the artifact room. Look at that, we did it. Yeah. Warehouse. Nice. What we got here? We got the Crusader Shield. The Suit of Armor. goat's frame portrait, eagle statue, ancient Aphorma, and a fake Holy Grail. One of the chalices that were made of gold to fool you for anyone who sought the Holy Grail. Ninety-7.1%. We're almost there. Come on, there has to be something more we can do. Oops! I did not mean to do that. Okay. Oh well, it was worth it. Classroom. Getting a lot of studs at a decent rate. Alright, we got all characters. We got it all. Just need to get the last extras. Then the bonus levels, then it'll be over. Smashing up all of this. This ain't gonna be easy. Not as easy as it used to be. Okay. Smashing up all of this. Okay. Here we go. And that's really it in this room where we watch all the cutscenes. Okay. So close again, back to a million studs. Let me see. Right. Right. 3,000, 5,000, and 1,000. Right. Okay. Smash up more of this stuff. I don't quite feel like going back to the levels just to play through it all again and just to finish it. Yeah, we're not gonna get them all. But I feel like that's a good place to wrap things up. We're almost there. Just two more bonus levels and then all those other red bricks. Well, that can conclude another LBA episode of Lego Indiana Jones, The Original Adventures. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please consider hitting that like button. It's always appreciated. It keeps my channel going. Subscribe so you don't miss out on any other exciting videos. And I'll see you guys next time.